everyone, I am Pallavi Mahagaukar. I am working as an assistant professor at Arts, Commerce and Science College. This lecture is created for the course Microcontroller, which is based on the syllabus given by Savitribai Phule Pune University. Today's lecture topic is SBUF Register. So SBUF stands for Serial Buffer Register. So as we know that 8051 microcontroller is having one serial port. So whenever we want to transmit data using TXT line of microcontroller, that particular byte of data should be available in SBUF register first. Same thing, whenever we are going to receive data on serial port, that value or that byte value of the data first of all should be available in SBUF register. So either you want to transmit data using TXD line or you want to receive data on RXD line, first of all that value is available in SBUF register. This SBUF register is byte addressable. The structure for this SBUF register is simple one. We have 8 bit positions, which we call it as a D0 to D7. So this is D0 bit, D1, D2, D3, D4, D5, D6 and D7. So for example, suppose in the assembly language programming, I am writing instruction as move SBUF comma hash single quote with the letter D. The meaning of this instruction is I want to transfer letter D into SBUF register. Then that letter will get transferred serially using TXD pin of microcontroller. So the ASCII value of D letter will get transferred. And remember one thing, while transferring this ASCII value of D, start bit and stop bit will get added into the transmission process. It is compulsory. Same thing, whenever you are going to receive the data on SBUF register, you have to, that 8051 microcontroller will remove start bit and stop bit, and then you will have the actual data value into SBUF register. So again, the meaning of this code we have written in assembly language, where we are transferring D letter into SBUF register. So we use the simple data transmission as we do it for the simple general purpose register in 8051 microcontroller. So to summarize this, one need to understand whether you want to transfer data or you want to receive data, that data value is available. Firstly, it is available in this SBUF register. So this SBUF register is compulsory for transmission and reception purpose. So this is your simple SBUF register. Thank you.